I'm Duane Roelfs of Servants United Parish. I will be leading daily devotions with you. The basis for these daily devotions is from Christ in Her Home, a daily devotional series. The Bible readings are from the Revised Standard Version. For Tuesday, July 20th, our scripture reading is from the 100th Psalm. Make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come into His presence with singing. Know that the Lord is God. It is He that made us, and we are His. We are His people and the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving, and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him. Bless His name. For the Lord is good. His steadfast love endures forever, and His faithfulness to all generations. Word of the Lord. God of abundance. Our psalm for today brings back childhood memories of Sunday school. Our teachers created a harvest display of corn stalks, pumpkins, colorful autumn leaves, and other fruits and vegetables from nature's bounty. We read this psalm together in our worship time. Much later in life, I learned a new hymn that takes its cue from Psalm 100. Praise and thanksgiving be to God our Maker, source of all blessing, prodigal Creator. I always thought prodigal meant wasteful. That, after all, is the name often attributed to the younger son in Jesus' parable, who squandered his property in dissolute living. But this hymn reminds us that our God is prodigal in the sense of lavish or extravagant. The whole creation teems with astonishing abundance and beauty. Our psalm calls us to enter God's courts to respond in joyous worship. Indeed, our prodigal Creator is worthy of our prodigal thanksgiving and praise. Our prayer. Bountiful Creator, with a thankful heart, I sing your praise. Amen. Please join me in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.